Jamie.
Hey.
What's up?
Listen, you're never gonna believe this, but I can't get a flight out. I'm stuck here another day.
Oh.
I want to apologize for earlier. Let me make it up to you.
Good.
Do you want to go ice skating?
I thought you hated ice skating.
I used to, but I'm actually pretty damn good now. I'm the MVP in my league, in fact. Come on, be like old times.
Hello, Joyce?
Mom? I'm on the phone.
Well, Chris, what are you doing over at Joyce's?
No, Mom. I'm in the living room 10 feet away from you, and I'm on the phone.
Oh, well, I was wondering, while I have you on the phone, what would you like for dinner? We have a choice between chicken chow mein or pot roast.
Mom, please.
Mom! Mom!
What is this, Peanut?
Where are my ice skates?
Oh, honey, I gave those away years ago.
Are you serious? I need them.
Well, honey, why would I keep them? You're never here. Besides, you weren't terribly good at ice skating.
Well, I'm good now, and I need my skates to show off my talents.
Oh, well, honey, I'm sure you can rent a pair. Besides, you don't have to show off for Jamie. Just be yourself. Be yourself. Be yourself. Be yourself. Now, come on, Mikey and I are making snow angels.
I don't want to be myself. My snow globe collection.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride away.
Ooh, stupid rental skates.
You know what? You're a lot better than before.
I'm wearing figure skates.
Here, let me help
30s,
you.
Okay, I can do it myself, okay? I'm good. I'm good now.
So,
how's the love life?
Lame. Marty and I broke up a year ago.
Ooh, another jerk, huh?
Another jerk, huh?
I'm kidding. I'm just saying you dated a lot of jerks back in high school, that's all.
So how about you? You in love with anyone besides yourself?
No.
I've really just been dating, just trying to look for my soulmate. You didn't buy that, did you?
Maybe you should try harder.
Or I could try this.
Hey, guys, it's Miss Palomino.
Yay!
Hi, guys.
Sam, Joey, and Brett.
Hi.
Wait, you know these kids?
Yeah, substitute teacher, class.
Hey, we're having a pickup game. We could use some more bodies. You guys play?
You know, Chris is a great player, but he has rentals.
A good skater can skate in anything.
Yeah!
I'm in.
Okay, guys, keep it clean.
What was that? You're pathetic!
I'm sorry, okay? It's just these damn rental skates.
It's fine. Just don't cuss in front of the children. Potty mouth.
Get him, Terry!
He hacked me!
Want to fight, punk?
Are you kidding me?
All right, break it up. What is your problem? She's just a child.
That's a girl?
Creamed out there.
It's his fault.
You suck, Brander.
Hey.
I brand you suckster.
Hey. Now, Chris is trying his best here.
Sorry, Miss Palomino, but he's just so terrible.
Not terrible.
Suckster! Suckster!
Maybe you should call it a day.
Suckster!
No, I can do this!
Suckster!
Hey! I'm a really good skater, little girl! Watch! You might learn something! I'm taking this one.
Run!
slap shot!
Don't worry, Chris, you're gonna be fine.
Well, looks like I was in the right place at the right time, miss. Palomino? Jamie Palomino!
Dusty Dinkelman?
Actually, I go by Dusty Lee now, but yeah. Oh,
Dusty Lee?
Thanks for saving me.
Yay, Dusty!
You remember Chris Brander?
Yeah.
Ooh. Oh, yeah. Seen better days, I guess, huh, pal? Hey, listen, I don't want to make this weird, but you look incredible.
So do you.
Really glad you dropped in.
Ow!
Sorry about that, buddy. Here we go.
Late 20s, male, Caucasian. Multiple lacerations on lower mandible and possible concussion. Transport en route, over. So, Jamie, you still living in town?
Oh, yeah, I just moved back.
Oh, really? Oh, me too. It's a small world.
No kidding.
Geez, you know, I cannot get over how great you look.
Oh, me? Look at you.
Yeah, I guess my skin cleared up, but I lost my stammer. And I still play a mean guitar. I'm actually only doing this part-time till I can make it music.
You know, Chris is in the music business, too. He could probably help you.
Oh, hey, easy there, Gretzky.
Shh.
You know, we should hang out. You know, have lunch sometime.
I would love to have lunch. Where can I give you my phone number?
Just write it on this. Jamie Palomino.
This is bullshit!
You have an age to pee.
What do you know about Dusty Dinkelman?
You mean Dusty Lee?
Yeah.
Works in the building, drives ambulance, why?
Well, check this out. So out with Jamie again.
Another day date?
Yes. Anyway, we're having a great time, and then Dusty shows her how to know her, and then Jamie gives him her knower.
Hey, didn't Dusty have, like, a huge crush on Jamie? Yeah, you got some competition there, Chris. I mean, Dusty is a really nice guy.
Yeah, well, Jamie doesn't date nice guys. She puts her in a friend zone and then tortures the shit out of her.
I don't know. Jamie's come a long way since high school. I think she might be maturing.
Maturing?
So that's why she went with Dusty. She wants a sensitive guy, more like the old me. Well, if she wants Mr. Rogers, then I'm gonna show her the biggest he's ever seen.
Yeah. Okay, we're done. Now, you're gonna need to wear this for the next few days until those stitches are ready to come out. And here you go, huh? Just like your old yearbook picture. Oh.